What's the sitch, Wade?
For the first time ever on DVD, everyone's favorite cheerleader is going big time with her first full-length movie. Disney's Kim Possible, A Sitch in Time. When Kim's greatest foes steal an ancient time machine.
The Time Monkey.
The Temper Simia idol purporting to have dark, mystical powers.
Kim, Ron, and Rufus will have to team up with themselves.
Kim Possible times two!
Anybody want to explain any of this to me? I'm you, from the future.
To change the past, or else their future is history.
Kim Possible.
Rufus?
The fate of the future, humanity, and the planet Earth itself rests in your hands.
But no pressure.
The Sitch is just heating up in the only movie you so don't want to miss.
Buckle up, boys. The hurt is on.
Welcome to the future, big sis.
The tweebs?
It's Disney's Kim Possible, A Sitch in Time.
Hey, look, I've got one foot in the future.
Own the DVD packed with hot new music and cool bonus features today.
Hurricane rocks!
Naturally.
Also available, Kim Possible, The Secret Files on DVD. You can't pass it by.
That's fine.
I mean, I can break through walls. I just can't.
That's fine.
I'll get this.
So, Mr. Incredible, do you have a secret identity?
Every superhero has a secret identity. I don't know a single one who doesn't. Who wants the pressure of being super all the time?
Of course I have a secret identity. Can you see me in this at the supermarket? Come on. I would want to go shopping as Elastigirl, you know what I mean?
Super ladies, they're always trying to tell you their secret identity. Think it'll strengthen the relationship or something like that. I said, girl, I don't want to know about your mild-mannered alter ego or anything like that. I mean, you tell me you are a super, mega, ultra-lightning babe, that's all right with me. I'm good.
No matter how many times you save the world, it always manages to get back in jeopardy again. I mean, sometimes I just want it to stay saved, you know? For a little bit. I feel like the maid. I just cleaned up this mess. Can we keep it clean for 10 minutes?
Hey, you get to that point. Wait,
please.
Don't get up. Not finished.
Sometimes I think I just like the simple life, you know, relax a little and raise a family.
Settle down. Are you kidding? I'm at the top of my game. I'm right up there with the big dogs. Girls, come on. Leave the saving of the world to the men? I don't think so.